The citizens were in the throes of sleep.